Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following error notification while I try to send the text message and it shows could not send message. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this error happening? And this is happening if your service provider SMS sender number is not working or updated to the new one. And another possible solution is your area not covered proper network signal like 4G LTE service. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Google Chrome or any other web browser. And then search your service provider SMS center number. And here I'm using the BSNL. So and here you can see this is that BSNL SMS center number. So I try to copy this number. So once you copy this number and then open your text message application. So now in this section, you can press that vertical three dots icon and then go to settings. So here you can click to access more settings and then choose text messages. So friends, here you can note one thing. It shows my dual SIM cards SMS center number. But here I send the message through my BSNL SIM card. So I try to open this message center and the second one. And here I try to replace this number to new one. So by simply paste that copied new number. And then click to save these changes. So friends, also check if your area covered proper network signal or not. So once you check it and then I try to send the new text message. Because I try to check it. But this time a text message is successfully delivered and it does not show any other error notifications. So this is the way you can easily fix your text message not sending issue by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.